Delaney Starr from the StarQuest channel, once again getting footage on the young boy Levy, who was killed. And I got a friend who actually has seen the kid playing, and, well, Candido's a very good friend and someone very trustworthy. Tell him what you know, Candido. What's up?
Well, as far as I know, the guy should be left in general population police an hour so he can take what he deserves, because the kid was an angel. And it's no reason for anybody to do something like that to a child.
You seen the kid playing before?
I seen the kid in the block. My friend Haim lives right in the block. And it's no reason for something like that. I couldn't sleep for two since it happened. I couldn't sleep, but I still can't sleep. I feel uncomfortable about everything.
Yeah.
And that guy should just not go to trial. It should be taken and put him in general population.
Why do you think he cut the kid's feet off? Why do you think he did mutilated the kid?
Because he's got the devil in him.
Yeah.
He's something evil getting into him.
Yeah, you ever seen this guy before?
Not really, but the kid to identify to him and get to him is because he saw one of his own. He got lost. Because his mother told him to walk here, so the kid wanted to go home by himself, you know, like kids want to experiment. So he got lost. He went down 18th Avenue, but he chose the wrong person. He would have chose probably another person. He would have got home safe.
What do you think about the parents, though? The parents, like, letting their kid, an 8-year-old kid, walk home by himself.
She walked and told him, okay, walk here and then go to 56. I'll be there for you. She's trying. Any parent would do something like that. Let the kid, you know, it wasn't the parents. It's something that is God thing. What in a million years that he's going to meet the devil on 18 at McDonald's because he got lost? He thought that because he lost one of his own people, that he was safe.
So you say he just took advantage of this kid and just did what he did
because he
lost his mind, maybe.
He lost his mind, and he showed, the kid brought on the devil that he'd been hiding inside him for years. And he took it on that kid. And then the bastard to take the body, put it in 4th Avenue close to a mass, to blame the average or whatever he tried to do, he has to be questioned about that also.
Exactly.
So that guy should be left in general population, please. Don't even put him in trial. Just let him go free in general population. They will cut him in pieces like he did to that kid.
Well, there you go. From the StarQuest channel, once again, your host, Brian David Delaney Starr, getting the facts out here, because people are upset. This is bad, okay? Something's got to be done about this, but like I said, the problems go much deeper than we all can know. Stay tuned to the StarQuest channel for more footage. We're going to get information, and we're going to do everything we can to make you feel better about living in New York City. Once again, your host, Brian David Delaney Starr, thank you so very much for watching. And Vito, that's what's up, my baby brother.